Here they come. They look just like that thing we fought during our field study.
Mechanical monstrosities.
Save the talking for later. We need to take these things out.
Got it!
A large number of them are on the loose inside the fortress. I'm guessing that's what got the soldiers we just saw, too.
Seems so. They definitely look more like orbly-powered archaisms than monsters.
So these are archaisms.
Are you certain, Instructor?
Yeah, they're a kind of autonomous weapon made by a rather unsavory group. And a real pain to deal with, too. We need to hurry, but keep your wits about you.
Understood.
Leave it to me.
Thank you. have nothing to fear.
Go! Second floor, dance! Another chance!
And one for me! My turn. It's my turn! Here!
The battle's over,
but stay alert, everyone!
Storage area.
Plenty of our cannons wandering around here still!
We have nothing to fear!
Here we go!
Take point.
finally got around to the other side.
The path to the right leads deeper into the fold. Let's keep moving.
Shy about bringing out the big guns.
Damn it! You don't have time for this! We need to take these things out fast!
Right there with you!
Let's send these cretins to the scrap heap. We have nothing to fear!
Go!
Okay.
My turn!
No! Don't!
Didn't launch anything.
Oh, maybe the first bullet in each of the railway guns is a blank to prevent firing accidents.
What?
They do that?
Sure seems that way.
And now that they fired once, it's gonna take some time before they're ready to fire again.
Then if we can reach them before that...
Yeah, there's no way we're going to let them get off a second shot.
Of course.
treasure chest. Storage area.
Looks like we hang a left if we want to go through.
Enemy sight! Take him out! Here we go! We have nothing to fear! Go!
Ha! Leave it to me! Is that a treasure chest?
Mike!
to the other side. We've got to be close. Just need to head up that staircase over there. Sarah here? Yeah, we're almost to the railway gun. Yeah, may Adios be with us both.
Is Group B almost there?
This is it, so get ready!
These are the railway guns.
It's gigantic.
And they intend to turn this on a city full of hundreds of thousands of innocent people.
No.
The battle's over, but stay alert, everyone. Time I've crossed swords with the Imperial Liberation Front.
They don't seem really strong, just really obstinate.
What would push them to go this far?
We can discuss that later.
Right. We need to stop the railway gun first.
Get back!
It would have been smarter to stay away, S.
I'm impressed you saw me coming, Purple Lightning. I see the rumors about you weren't just trumped-up stories.
I love a good compliment, but getting one from a terrorist just doesn't put a spring in my step. Still, I suppose the fact you're here means the other ringleaders must be over at the other gun.
V certainly is. As for Gideon, I'm sorry to say he lost his life in Crossbell a short while ago.
What?
He did?
I just received a call about it a few minutes ago. Apparently, he was killed by a real top-rate Jaeger Corps hired by your friend, the Blood and Iron Chancellor. Poor guy. I heard it was practically a massacre.
What a terrible way to go.
Well, Gramps isn't exactly known for his bountiful sense of mercy.
If you don't want to die like a dog, don't run around snapping your fangs at everyone.
You keep talking like this has nothing to do with you, but I take it you've got no intention of beating a retreat. It sounds like you've got the railway gun set to automatic firing mode, too. I was wondering what that sound was.
It was loading another round!
Oh, I was hoping you'd miss it in all your battles. It's got, 10 minutes or so to go.
Conniving witch. You can let us pass, or we're going to force our way through.
Careful. She's a dangerous one to tangle with. And she's hiding something.
Right again.
Damn!
Giant archaisms!
Just my color, too. For borrowed muscle, I've really taken a liking to them.
Gideon might have fallen, but it's not too late to send the Chancellor to join him on his way to Gehenna!
How about you go instead?
Crossbell's counting on us. Strike with everything you've got!
Let's rock!
Think you can satisfy me with it, please.
Here we go!
Right.
There!
Well then, let's keep moving.
I'll let you take part.
Just begun.
I did it!
A matter of course.
Nice.
Systems deactivated. Oh, thank goodness.
Ah, you got me. Shouldn't have expected any less from the ace of the 4th Armored Division. Or from Sylphie. The rest of you weren't half bad either.
I can't believe you could take on this many of us at once.
You are one tough old bear.
Neidhart here. We've regained control of the left railway gun.
We've deactivated the right wing's railway gun over here. Good work.
We did it.
Oh, thank goodness.
My, my. You can hardly call our crossing paths coincidence at this point. Oh, well. No matter. Everything played out just like C said it would, both here and in Crossbell.
What are you talking about?
What? How can they still move?
We've completely incapacitated them!
Catch you all in the great beyond.
What? No!
Shoot it!
Damn.
He was here after all.
Who is he anyway? What's he hiding? Even the intelligence division's drawing a blank trying to gather info on him.
At least this time we managed to capture some of them alive. And they will talk.
hell? Is this poison?
What?
Looks like these guys all swallowed neurotoxin capsules. I don't think we're gonna be able to save them. I doubt it'll work, but I'm gonna try to neutralize the poison. Emma, if you've got any herbs you think might help, give me a hand here.
Of course!
You think they'll pull through?
Not sure. I'd give them 50-50, maybe.
Even if we can keep them alive, there's no guarantee they'll regain consciousness.
No!
Why? Why would they go this far? These are the kinds of people we're dealing with.
With some quick thinking, hard fighting, and a little luck, we were able to stop a potentially devastating terrorist attack in its tracks. But with the political climate as it was, this incident, overshadowed by the crisis in Crossbell, was never made public. In the days that followed, we still felt shaken, our eyes newly opened to the dangers facing our homeland, both outside and within.